powerful than Robbie Law. You can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Carlos Condit, reminding him to keep his hands up. Ah, they love the ruthless one, Robbie Lawler. And I know why, because he's always looking for the knockout. Lawler gets caught by the head kick.
Good combinations landing.
Oh, big right hand!
Good right hand!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, head kick!
Back and forth battle!
Hard straight punch.
Oh, my!
He got tagged.
Oh, he rocks him! Joe, he's hurt. He connects with the left.
He hurt him with that hook.
Robbie Lawler, Tyron Woodley.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Woodley, black trunks for Lawler.
Tyron Woodley is an extremely powerful wrestler with some vicious one-punch knockout power. He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Oh! Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, wow! Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of this fight. Here is a huge...
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between ruthless Robbie Lawler and one of the greatest welterweights of all time, George St. Pierre. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. GSP is 32. Lawler is 30. Robbie Lawler.
Are you ready?
George St. Pierre. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
One of George St. Pierre's favorite weapons are the elbows. Keep an eye on them in this fight. I think they're going to play a big factor.
Got him early.
He hurt him with that hook.
Another nice counter.
And again he connects.
The counter left is excellent.
Woodley gets nailed by that head kick. Joe, his timing tonight, outstanding. The counters continue to land. They continue to do damage.
Nice shot.
Nice jab.
Oh, he got rocked.
Oh, and he's knocked down. Hard diving punch.
Let's go. Do something.
20 seconds.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Big punch.
Wow. Oh, he's hurt. That one dropped him.
Wow. It is.
What a clean left hand.
That huge head kick was blocked. Nice parry there.
Spinning back fist.
Whoa!
He's hurt.
Oh, solid jab.
Oh, big right hand.
Whoa!
Hard dive. gigantic hook that got him the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knock.
Bruce, but
now.
Swinging early, both men. Robbie Lawler connects. Don't forget, he debuted in the UFC in May of 2002. He was 20 years old, 4-0. Not surprisingly, with four knockouts. Good slip of that punch.
Straight right.
Joe doing a good job with his jab. Continuing to strike well. Lawler with a strong jab. There he goes with a 1-2.
Oh, that right hand hurt him.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Caught him with a big right hand. Solid jab. Oh, he's landing at will.
Wow.
Oh, that rocked him.
Robbie's in big trouble, Mike.
Good.
He's hurt. Big shot to the liver. He is stunned.
Punishing knee to the body.
Oh! Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. He's hurt.
Nice block with a punch to the head. Superman punch.
Wow!
Oh, my goodness!
Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
Wow, he's back up.
Hit him with the right hand. Hard straight punch.
Good defense. Nice block.
Oh, nailed him with that right hand.
Wow!
He tagged him. That's it.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Lawler. Black trunks for Lawler.
Robbie Lawler is a devastating striker, and one of his best weapons is his elbows. Keep an eye out for them in this fight.
Solid straight.
Nice inside leg kick.
Straight left by Lawler.
Look at how ferocious Lawler is. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Hard straight punch.
How good is this? Right hand.
Nailed him with the right hand.
Big shot! Robbie Lawler putting his power on display. Oh, he got rocked!
Oh, he got rocked!
Oh, my goodness!
Oh, he's out! Hey, look at the bruising on his torso.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here. Condit counters with the right. Carlos Condit's really flying knee.
Wow!
Big combination.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, he's landing at will. Big kick to the body again.
Hard straight punch.
Nice combination.
Big left hand.
Oh, wow! He got hit! Look at the finish it!
What a jab. Big straight punch.
Oh, and another jab. Big combination. Oh,
he's
right to the liver of his opponent.
Combinations. Big straight punch.
Good combinations. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Head kick. Big takedown.
Beautiful reversal. And he's up.
Big front kick. Nice nicely front done. Kick. Good jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike. He missed on that.
He tagged him, Mike.
Clipped him.
This could be it right here.
It's a welterweight matchup between George Rush St. Pierre and former top contender Nate Diaz. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. St. Pierre. George St. Pierre.
Ready?
Nate Diaz.
You ready?
Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Diaz. Black trunks for St. Pierre.
Joe, Nate Diaz quickly showed all of us that he was much more than just Nick's little brother.
Yeah, Nate Diaz is one of the most talented guys in the 155-pound division. Submission wins over guys like Kurt Pellegrino have just showed that, not...
Oh, he caught him early! Oh! It is all over!
Beautiful knockout here.